on the other side of this recall, if we fall short, is someone that believes in no minimum wage, someone that believes that women don't have a constitutional right to choose. We may have defeated Donald Trump, but we have not defeated Trumpism. Trumpism is still on the ballot in California.
I can't think of any level, any front, any policy this man has engaged in that has made life better for here, for us in California. He shut down churches while keeping open strip clubs and marijuana dispensaries.